The reason why I'm here today is that I was one of the patients who has been diagnosed with leukemia. Since 2016, I was transferred in this hospital from Harare Hospital in Zimbabwe. I just want to thank Dr. Matthews and Dr. Vermeulen and their team for helping me, and I salute them. May God bless them. And I want to encourage all the other children to be strong and keep on praying. Thank you.